A man I once knew spoke his mind on all topics, never disguising emotion to make things complex. He dangled his heart from his wrist bone proudly, let it leak on the ground, and left the blood trail wisely enough it was for those to follow. Even though at times in darkness they might wallow, even swallow their pride, the fat and hollow feelings inside their stomachs from false models derived in attempt to strengthen their pride. He learned to survive standing on the pulpit, managed to dodge stray bullets and bullshit. He said, me and you rap about the same things, or is it that we rap with the same reason? Self-understanding through inner exploration, though mine's more obvious, yours holds reservations. Songs could be a factual protest or a delusional vision your mind might possess. To the audience, show them views of society, sell them gold tooth smiles and false proprieties, while I soon feed the cure concealed within the oatmeal. And this is how we might strike